You wanna know who I came with? You wanna know if we dangerous? You ain't hanging with no strangers. Do you wanna be famous?
All right, this is Alonzo from the Unrecruited Football Show, and today I'm here with who?
Charlena Hemby.
All right, Miss Hemby, tell me how everything went.
Everything was great. It was very warm, but the kids did great. We kept them hydrated. They said they loved it, so I'm happy.
Now let me widen my legs out. That means that this foot is going to be slightly in front of my other foot. Let me see it. Coaches, if you can help me.
I have two of y'all on each line. Very simple drill. I'm going to clap. You're going to draw in place. Clap again. Crossover run.
What's happening, TT?
Feel the band over with bass. Get a little bro down my jaw. You can come get rich with us. You gon' eat or you gon' starve. Keep it certified. Hear the sin, I pay him not to rob.
This is Alonzo with the Unrecruited Football Show, and I'm here with who today?
Receiver Ty Felton at the University of Maryland. I went to Stonebridge High School in Virginia. Yes, sir.
All right, man. So tell me, man, what do you think of the camp, man? This is your guy, Roman.
Yes, sir. Great camp, man. You know, Roman always giving back to the community, man. I'm happy to be out here, show the kids some techniques and some, and have some fun with the kids, man. Yes, sir.
All right, so you're a Virginia guy up here in Maryland. Maryland, man. Yes, tell me about the talent. Tell me about the difference.
I mean, I'm 45 minutes hour away, so I'm used to kind of playing Maryland guys at 7-on-7, but the DMV is so loaded with talent. Guys from Baltimore, guys from out here, guys from Virginia, Northern Virginia. There's talent everywhere in the DMV, so I feel like DMV got one of the best places for talents to come find.
So y'all came in as freshmen, man. Tell me about that, man. Now y'all, here it is, right. You know, y'all going into y'all senior, senior year?
Yes, sir, senior year. So this grinding with my guys, my brother. Ever since meeting him freshman year, you could tell from his dedication and hard work what he was about. And he makes me a better player and better person off the field every day. So I love that man. That's my guy. I can't wait to be on the field with him this season.
Since they Nick out here, you know what I mean, at the second annual Hemby's camp, we got a lot of vibes going on. Got the DJ food trucks, Jimmy Seafood coming on the way. I really don't know who else is doing it like this, especially not in Harford County. This is the place to be every summer.
I'm speaking with who today?
It's Kyle Long, St. Louis, Missouri. I play offensive line at the University of Maryland.
All right, so you out here today at Roman's camp, man. Tell me about how you think it's going.
I think it's going pretty good. It's good to see the kids competing, seeing Rome being active in the community, and just seeing him give back.
All right, so how long have you been knowing Roman?
I knew Roman since my freshman year of college. We actually been living together since then. That's like my best friend. Look at him like his brother. So just seeing him do something like this in his community is really nice to see.
Come on.
Go. There you go.
Go.
There you go.
You got no shoes on, man.
Don't try to teach you to get to the cone. Run full speed to get to the cone.
There we go.
Hey, this is Alonzo from the Unrecruited Football Show, and I'm speaking with who today?
I'm speaking Dante Trader, safety, senior. I went to McDonough High School, and now I'm a safety at the University of Maryland.
All right, so tell me, man, you out here at Roman's camp, man. Tell me, you know, what do you think? Tell me about your relationship to Roman.
This doesn't surprise me, man. He's always giving back to community. One of the humblest teammates I have, hardworking teammate I have. We grew close together as we came in as a 2021 class. This is what all he's about, so we're here to support him. You know, he's a leader on and off the field, so as you can see, he's giving back to the community.
Alright, this is Alonzo from the Unrecruited Football Show, and I'm speaking with who today?
Roman Hemby.
Alright, tell me a little bit about your camp, Roman.
You know, I got a youth football camp that we do annually here. Just getting the youth out in the community and kind of giving back, giving them little nuggets and things that can help them be successful. And, you know, from an under-recruited person like myself, it'll give them tools and things to help them to, you know, defy the odds.
Alright, so we're here in Harford County. Alright, so look, what is your connection to Harford County?
Harford County is where I grew up. You know, I got a lot of roots and friends and family from this area that have helped to mold me to be the person that I am today. So Harford County is near and dear to my heart, and it's somewhere where I can say it built me to be who I am.
All right, so give me your journey, man. Talk to me about your journey.
Yeah, I've been in Harford County my whole life. I started playing youth ball at Middle River. Stayed there for my whole youth career until I got to high school, where I went to John Carroll. So still in the Harford County area, just still molding myself to be who I am. Started picking up a few offers and things like that, but I was still an underrated player. Took a chance to go to Maryland. Maryland took a chance on me, and I haven't looked back since. And I've been blessed to say that I've been successful.
So what are you looking to teach these kids with the camp? This is your second annual camp. I know you're looking to have more here. Tell me a little bit about what you're hoping that they get out of this camp.
Just a little bit of everything, honestly. Teaching them life lessons outside of football is something that I take very seriously, but just little tools and things that they can take to their, you know, their youth teams to kind of give themselves an edge, as well as just to know that they got a community that loves them and that'll give back and stay there to support them.
So I see you got a lot of your family, man, and your friends, your former players, and some of your players here from Maryland. Like, tell me about what that means for them showing up.
It means so much to me. Just to know that I have a lot of people that I can rely on and a lot of people in my corner that is a great support system for me. It's something that not a lot of people have, and I'm very fortunate to have that. And if you look around, you see all my friends and family around me, and those are the people that helped me to be here today. So it's like I kind of owe them, and I'm forever indebted to them.
But this is your second year. We look forward to the third year. Is there anything you'd like to shout out or say to your sponsors or anything?
Just basically, we would love the support. Roman's trying to do something great. You don't find it often. So I just feel like it would be a blessing to, you know, get a little support.
All right. Well, thank you. And we look forward to next year.
Thank you.